I just got back from the States after living in China for 7 years. Ni Ho Mao. I think he's trying to say Ni Ho Ma.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Kristina. Nice to meet you.
I'm definitely slanted towards Asian women. But I spent 7 years in China. Asia has all the different smells and tastes. It's a pretty exotic place.
Tommy's strain of yellow fever makes him think that he's so sophisticated and that he's an expert on Asian culture.
My first impression of Kristina was that she dressed quite interestingly with her socks.
Asian women complain to me that they are preyed on by white guys with yellow fever, but I say, I haven't paid for a meal in 3 years.
So, here we are.
Here we are.
Chinese restaurant. Ever since I saw Karate Kid when I was 7, I've actually been in love with Asian culture. When I was 21, I went to Japan, and that's when my first intimate encounters with people of Asian ancestry began.
Tommy, you say you love Asian culture? Well, I'll give you some Asian flavor.
Wait, where are you from?
Australia.
Oh, I love Mr. Bean. And what's the other show? Downton Abbey.
I said I was Australian, and then she was naming some British shows. She's like, it wasn't really that funny.
British, Australian, same difference. They all look the same to me.
G'day, mate. This is a knife.
That's pretty good.
Do you think I would pass as a local?
Yeah. Crazy local.
Guys with yellow fever love busting out their horrible accents and their bad Asian language skills. Well, guess what? Two can play at that game.
Dingo ate my baby! What is that from? I don't know.
Your people say that.
We have a problem with dingoes. They eat babies.
My dingo ate your baby!
I realized that she was actually a little bit weird.